What is that, YouTube? It's your boy 321 Jackman Productions. Smash you with the reaction to Young Dolph Sunshine official video, man. So, Young Dolph, I'm pretty sure this is the first Young Dolph reaction. This is not the first song I've heard from Young Dolph, though. Young Dolph, to me, I consider him a little throwback. Like, no, not a throwback. A fucking, a little OG in the rap game, you feel me? Not like a full OG, but he's a little OG. Like, back in 2016, he was in the game and shit. So, Young Dolph, man, pre-presence. Don't really listen to Young Dolph like that, though, to be honest. But we'll see what this track has. And he had a mask on in the thumbnail, so we'll see if this has something to do about Corona. We'll see what's good, man.
You keep calling this the Chinese virus.
Hey! It is the Chinese virus. Shit, man, it came from China. The fuck?
It comes from China.
China!
That's why. It comes from China.
Man, them kids loud as hell downstairs. This shit crazy as hell, what's going on the news?
Facts. I mean, at this point, bro, it's just like, I don't really want, I'm like tired of the news, you feel me, bro? It's just Google. For real.
Hey, baby, pay me that phone. Trey, y'all quit jumping on that couch, bro. Hello?
What's up, Dolph? What you been doing?
She listening.
Hey, what's up, Dolph? What you been doing? Ooh.
To the president talking about the Chinese flu and just like everybody else, nigga, I've been quarantining.
Yeah, this song's hard, y'all. I'm already fucking with it, yo.
With my biscotti, lemon tree, and permethazine. I know my garbage man sick of seeing empty paint bottles. FaceTime every day with my sister, auntie, and mama. Love y'all. Fuck it, make a corona.
Shit, I don't know why it's showing this, but Young Dolph, man, he's on his shit, man. He's just speaking his shit, and I love it, bro. He's telling a story, really.
Little baby with baby mama. Fuck, last night I was up 4 in the morning. Oil in my chopper. Fuck, I needed some time off anyway, so it ain't no problem. Fuck, independent, so I'ma eat anyway regardless.
Independent, so I'm gonna eat regardless. Bro, y'all rappers can't be signing, bro. Y'all rappers really can't be signing, man. Stay independent.
Trey Trey happy as fuck, cause daddy been home every day. Ari happy as fuck, cause daddy home, she get away. Called my nigga and told him, man, I'm finna spend $6 million on stocks.
Hey, so he's definitely changed his sound over the time of his career, and I really feel like he's found his sound, especially, I don't know if this is how he sounds a lot in his rap career right now, but this sounds really good for Young Dolph, man. I remember he used to have more of like a hard drill type voice with it.
He said, win, hell yeah, nigga, me too.
Like, this is way more chilled laid back, but it's still going hard as fuck, yo. Like, he's getting his point across regardless, yo.
Cause that's how we rock. Oh, my president is Trump and my Lambo blue.
Oh, shit. My president's Trump and my Lambo's blue.
$350,000 Sonic is too. I'm enjoying this time right now, so I don't give a fuck. I heard Trump about to take us to war, so I went and bought 2 army trucks.
Oh
God, please watch over the nurses and doctors on the front line.
Hey, yeah, hell yeah, man. Watch over them, bro. The nurses, bro. Big respects to them during these times, bro. They've done a lot, bro. Young Dolph is just speaking his shit, and he's being nice with it, too. It's not like that shit that you're just like, bah, bah, and you're like fucking mean with it. He's being nice with it. He's being cool.
I can't wait till the clouds gone and we get sunshine. Sunshine. Real life shit, nigga. Fuck a punchline. About my guala 24/7, not sometime.
Not sometime, bro. Money is something 24/7. I love how he throws that into the song, yo. So, Young Dolph, he's speaking facts for all my concerns, man.
Never signed a deal, nigga, not one time. Hey. Hey, squeaky, stop all the instruments and kick the drum line.
Yeah.
Busy working all my life, gave the family no time.
Sorry, yeah.
I apologize to the whole family just for being selfish.
Okay, good shit, Young Dolph. Stepping up and realizing you're being a selfish little fucking prick, man. Good shit, Young Dolph. I really respect the shit that you're doing this song.
Yeah, but the whole time I was focused on making the family wealth. I love you. Yeah. Shit, you.
Hey, man, hell yeah.
You tell me. Hey. Stack that paper, invest in yourself for times like this.
Yeah. Hey, talk your shit, bro. Yeah, it's really showing who did what with their money during these times, and like people who are struggling during these times with money, it shows. what you, like, did and if you fucking wasted that shit, you feel me? Like, he's saying stack your time up for if we hit another pandemic like this or if we hit a second wave, you feel me? Like, this shit ain't over, bro.
Straight up out the mud and now I shine like this.
Yeah.
All the real niggas, they gon' twist and slash to this.
I'm
enjoying this time right now, so I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Trump about to take us to war, so I went and bought 2 army trucks.
Young Dolph, bro, he's really just speaking his shit, not really. He just said, if you're real, you're gonna feel this, man, and I'm feeling it. Like, Young Dolph, Sunshine, bro. Y'all leave me down some good Young Dolph, Sunshine videos.
God, please watch over the nurses and doctors on the front line.
God, yeah.
And wait till the clouds gone and we get sunshine.
Yeah. Hey, y'all, respect. So what does he mean by that? So my president's Trump and my Lambo's blue. Is he talking about Republican Party? Like, no, not fucking President Party or whatever. That chain go hard. That's my type of chain in 2021. That's my type of chain in 2021, yeah. Okay, man. Young Dolph, Sunshine, official video, man. If y'all like that, leave it down below. If y'all like that, like it. If y'all like the videos, share the content, you feel me? Like the video, comment, suggestions, leave it down. I'm out.